towards flexible and accessible education system. To design effective and interactive curriculum to provide life skills, communication skills, and gain quantitative and analytical skills. A flexible education system that allow learners to choose an educational pathway best suited for building competencies. Exploring ways and means to provide relevant and adequate support to learners to cope with isolation and anxiety. Strategy to integrate technology in study material, such as integrating audios, videos, QR code, etc. Flexibility to take the learners towards achieving the best learning outcomes. Experimentation with assessment and evaluation mechanisms to allow room for creativity, variety, and individuality in evaluation. Exploring innovative mechanisms to trigger critical thinking and decrease the overwhelming fear of examination. Mainstreaming education through alternative schooling models. Allows alternative models of education through multiple pathways, including non-formal and open schooling by national or state institutes of open schooling, allowing other alternative models such as Gurukuls, Pathshalas, Madrasaj and homeschooling to adopt NCF, to bring 2 crore out-of-school children back into the mainstream, efforts to be taken to integrate open and distance learning ODL with conventional modes of education, focus on integrating subject and learning areas as prescribed by NCFSE, strengthening laboratories and libraries and making other teaching learning materials available to learners. Envisioning the pathway for alternate models of education. Deliberations with key stakeholders on modalities of increasing access with equity for SEDG, including differently abled children, creating a blended learning environment within the existing schools, building flexibilities into the choice of subjects and medium of instruction, creating pathways for lateral mobility in school education through credit transfers, exploring online evaluation, on-demand examinations, and other modes of assessment, ensuring quality of study materials and support materials like videos, talking books, upscaling of open schooling programs in the country, multiple entry and exit points, use of ICT, etc. for increasing access to education, role of teacher as a facilitator of knowledge, peer group study and online discussion forums.